nice. A Clinton man is getting some national attention this holiday season for his homemade Christmas ornaments.
This thing is made so that it comes down in the water like this and it sinks.
That's great. Ron Pearson's ornaments were chosen to hang on the Mississippi State Tree in Washington, D.C. He just started making these ornaments as a fun hobby. He says they represent things he likes, fishing, fun, and Mississippi, and he can't be more proud.